if you took a random noob and you gave him a full team of the best pets in the game? Well, if you want to know, then you've come to the right place. Because today, we're going to be doing exactly that. But before we can begin this video, I'm going to need to revert back to a tiny noob. And so, I need your help. If you click the like button when I say go, I will become a noob once again. Okay, are you ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Hey, it worked, see? Guys, being a noob inside of Roblox is something I have become too familiar with. That's right, I have been a noob way much more than I want to. And so guys, let me remind you that I was not always a noob, and the only reason I'm not now is because I have the hottest merch in the game, which you can grab from my group shop right now, limited time only. Okay, so guys, what I'm going to be doing is starting as a complete noob and giving myself a full team of elemental pets. And so many other people have done this by just buying this pack here, but that's cheating and kind of unfair. No, we're not going to be doing that. Instead, we're going to be doing something much greater. And so we're going to need some Robux because we're going to need to equip a ton more pets. And so let's begin by buying ourselves the +2 pet equips and also the +4 pet slot equips. Meaning now we can equip a total of, I believe, 8 pets? Yeah, 8 pets. Now all I gotta do is get myself those pets transferred over to this account and we can begin this challenge. Also, guys, I just realized that I need 5k coins to be able to trade, but this should take like no time at all because I'm already at like 3.2 and I get 500 coins every single time I sell. Like that. See, now I can finally trade and get myself the ultimate elemental team of pets. And here we go, guys. He's trading them over right now. This is 6. I only need 2 more and I have the full team. And there we go. Absolutely perfect. Thank you so much, Mr. Colin. Wait. He called me Boomer? What a flippin' Randy. Okay, now let's equip these pets and let's see how powerful we can get now with a full team of the best elemental pets in the game. Oh my goodness, imagine seeing a noob like this and him having this good of pets. What? I just got 3.15 billion? Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? Guys, I'm gonna be able to upgrade myself like with the worst weapon and worst belt in the game straight away. I mean, a grasshopper's only 2 million. But, oh my goodness. Guys, let's just keep doing this and let's see how many we can upgrade without even upgrading a weapon or a rank. So the next one is 150 million, which we can also do straight away. And guys, this is happening too quickly. This is so crazy. Okay, next is a samurai, which is 11 billion, which sounds like a lot, but not when you have the best pets in the game. And there we go. Samurai is complete. Making our next one to achieve is assassin with 850 billion. Now, guys, that might sound like a lot, but I don't know if we're gonna need to go to the first island or not, because we can literally go here and equip all of the swords and all of the belts. And now let's see how much we get. Here we go. Oh my goodness, we're into trillions now. This is insane, guys. Let's go to rank. Let's buy the assassin rank. And the next one is 63 trillion, which we are literally gonna get in no time at all. I love this game. Guys, at this rate, I'm going to unlock like 20 of them. I'm going to be so far in this game, it's ridiculous. Like, I'm just selling ninjutsu so quickly that I can unlock pretty much every rank. Like, this is literally the 6th rank, and we've done it in like 2 minutes. And will you look at that? The next one's only 475 trillion, which means we will also be able to do this in no time at all. Guys, imagine your friend just gives you these pets and 800 Robux. That is all you need in this game to get super OP. Okay, so the next rank is ninja, and the one after that, we only need 3.5 QA to become a master ninja. Like, we are almost halfway through the ranks. This is insane. And guys, remember, this is without even getting to the first island once. Let me buy all possible swords, all possible belts, and now I can literally upgrade the next rank in literally a few seconds. This is such a joke. And here we go. There we go, guys. That is the next rank officially unlocked. Here we go. We are now a master ninja. Guys, I even think we can make it to the next rank without going to the next island if we wanted to. But I'm not sure how much longer it will take us between jumping up there or not. Like, this is ridiculous. I am literally a brand new player, and I am crushing this game. Guys, just look at the chat up there. I have literally gone through 7 brand new ranks in the space of like 5 minutes. Okay, guys, we were about to hit 35 QA. And before we get there, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. And there we go. We have officially hit enough money to unlock the next rank, which is the Sensei rank. And I just realized I only needed 26. For some reason, I thought I needed 35. And now the next one, we only need 200 QA. But I'm gonna head up to the next island to get it. At least I think that'll make it a lot faster. And guys, we need to be a lot faster. So we need to buy ourselves some skills like that. And now let's make our way up to the next island. Okay, guys, it has been a lot of jumps, but we finally have made it. And we're on the top island. So let me collect my flipping chi like that. And let's go up to the next island. You see, the thing is, with one swing, I fill up my ninjutsu, so it's not even worth me swinging with this blade right now. Also, guys, remember, I currently don't have 2x ninjutsu or 2x coins, so if I really wanted to speed this game up, then I really could. Now, if you guys want to see a video where I literally fully deck out a noob with every game pass and the best pets in the game, then hit the like button down below so I know what you want to see. Though, to be honest, I'll probably do it anyway. I'm crazy. Okay, and guys, we're getting so close to the next island now. I can literally feel it in my spider senses. Okay, and there we go, guys. We made it to the next island. We should now be able to literally afford every single belt and every single sword here. And now I have a feeling we're gonna make ridiculous money. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Okay, now I was not expecting to make that much money. This is insane. Okay, so we come over here. We have now just bought ourselves the Master Sensei rank, which means we've now unlocked 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 ranks. Oh, we still do have 17 more to go. We're doing pretty good. Guys, I feel like I need to set myself a challenge here because I'm kind of just going to be able to complete the game really soon. So I'm going to set myself a time of 1 hour to get to the highest rank that I possibly can. At least that way it means I won't spend my time running around like this, tiptoeing in my new merch. Okay, so guys, we're on our way back up again, and we're really not that far away right now from the third island. And this is oh no. Okay. Oh my goodness, that was a close call. We literally nearly just fell all the way down. That would have sucked so bad. But guys, I think we're doing okay. I think right now we're almost back to where we were. Okay, we are. Guys, usually I'd never fall down, but you know, today, because you guys are watching, it just so happened to happen to me, okay? I swear, I'm a parkour pro. Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, we are flying through this challenge, and here we go. We just hit 1.5 QI, making us able to buy the next rank, aka the Ninja Legend. Whoop-pow! And there we go. We are doing so good in this challenge, and as of right now, the elapsed time is only 19 minutes. Well, now, guys, I think we're gonna head up to the next island. Okay, so we made it to Asian Island, and now we just have to make it up to the next island, which shouldn't take too long. And once we get there, we're gonna start making some pretty serious money and also get ourselves the next upgrade, which should take like no time at all. And ladies and gentlemen, we've made it, but I just realized there is no way of me buying new swords on here. So we're gonna have to now make it to the next island. This is what is gonna slow us down dramatically. Okay, guys, I finally made it up to the next island. And you know, now it's time for me to buy myself the best weapon and best belt I can physically buy. So here we go. Kapow. Oh, wait, what? What happened? What? Why did it send me down here for? Okay, well, we need to head back up to Space Island, which is the one that I need to be at to get myself the next upgrade. Wait, why do you keep telling me to sell?
Stop!
Okay, I believe it was 350 QI I needed for the next rank, though I could be wrong. It was 250! I always get way too much. And now I have the time torture multiplier, and I am a master of shadows. Now guys, I remember when Immortal Assassin was the best rank in the game. Look how far we've come since then. Also, just to give you guys the heads up, it's been 27 minutes since I started filming this video, which means we basically have another half hour to try and get another rank. Though I think we may be able to get two more if we put our minds to it. Guys, I made it up here again. Oh my goodness, it took so long for me to do that. Why does it take so long? Okay, anyway guys, what we need to do right now is upgrade ourselves again. And let's do that by doing this, and then by doing this. And yeah, we need to start selling again and making some more money. And then we'll head back up, and then we'll buy the best weapon that we can. Okay, I just go into Space Island, and I head back over to the shop to spend my well-earned money. Here we go, let's buy the best belt we can, and the best sword we can. And now, the next rank is going to cost us a whopping 2.5 SI. And guys, we are running out of time. Like, we have like 20 minutes left, and that is not a lot of time. Okay, so guys, we are getting ourselves closer to the 2.5 SI. And let me tell you something, I am so excited to get myself the next rank, because I have literally overtaken half of my friends at this point. Like, they aren't even this close inside of this game. And guys, here we go. We have just officially made enough money for us to buy the next rank. In fact, if we take a look right here, I think we can buy it now. There we go. It was that easy. And the next one now is a lot of money, but I think in the 17 minutes we have left, we might just be able to do it. So yeah, we're gonna have to now head back up to an even higher island to be able to do this. So without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let's upgrade our skill set up to the highest possible one, and let's go back to the next island. Guys, I swear it takes longer to get to each island every single time I do this. It takes a little bit longer. Like, I swear last time, it only took me like a minute between each island. This time, it feels like forever. Like, jokes aside, it definitely feels like it's been like 5 minutes between each island. And I'm kind of scared to look at the clock right now, because I feel like I'm running out of time. So I'm gonna need you guys to believe in me right now. We've got to get to the next island, and that island is the one that has the swords that we need to get up to the next level. I mean, thinking about it, we could probably get to max rank in under like 3 hours at this rate. Maybe 4 hours, I don't know. Maybe that's something we should try in another video. If you guys want to see that, make sure you leave a like down below. But oh wow, we are really close to the next one. Okay, so the other islands, it felt like it was taking so long for me to go between them. This one feels like maybe like it's gonna be a lot less time. Guys, we only have 10 minutes left on the clock, and we are approaching right now the final island. In fact, we actually have almost 11 minutes, but by the time we get to this island, it will be 10 minutes left for us to attempt to get ourselves one more rank. And let's just collect that. And without further ado, let's buy as many swords as we possibly can, as many belts as we possibly can, and let's start buying and selling and getting back up there to do the same thing. Okay, we need to head back to that island, guys. We are running out of time, and I believe it's Tundra Island. This is the one we're currently at. I'm really not too sure. Yes, I think it is. Okay, let's go to the shop, and again, let's buy as many swords as we can. Okay, we've got the best belt we can, and now can we get the best swords? Okay, we got the best sword we can currently get. Let's see how much we make. Oh my goodness. How much do we need for the next rank? I think it's like 250 SI. Oh, that's a lot. Okay, we just gotta keep buying and selling and hoping this is enough to get us to the next rank. Oh my goodness, we have 8 minutes left. Guys, if I don't make it, tell my mom I love her. But if for any reason we do, then we must have a party. This is looking like it might be possible. Oh my goodness. We're already at 200, and we only need 900. Guys, this may be possible. We might be able to do this. I didn't think it was going to be possible, but we have almost made it. And we still have 5 minutes left on the clock. And I am literally this close right now to being able to afford the next rank. I can't believe we're going to do this. I'd like to thank my mom, my dad, and... Wait, what? What? No! Guys! What is going on? No! Game! game is frozen!
No, no, no! No, no, no! Oh, wait a minute! It's fine! Wait, I think we have enough! How long do we have left? We have a few minutes left! Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, Reg! 925? Yes! We got to Eternity Hunter in 1 hour as a noob with the best pets in the game. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Goodbye!